Hello everyone, welcome to another Minecraft stream of me, BSG Jay, as I am. I'm not in a very good spot to stop and tell you what's going on, so give me a second. I played a little bit off camera, and I found some series of caves while exploring a second part of the map. I got barely lost and off the map, so I came in back into here to find redstone so I can make a compass. I have successfully found redstone and now I'm working my way back out. I would normally explore deeper into the cave, but I am really, really low on supplies. Get out of there. This stream takes me pretty much all the way up and out of this cave. So I'm working my way up and out of this cave like a Wonka Vader. Wrong turn. That is a whole lot of water. Here I go! Sack of frat is a mother hugger. So I made a crafting table with a furnace and some crafting table with a furnace with some stakes. Here it is. Okay. Let's make a compass. Let's make two compy. Might as well. Where did my paper go? Oh well, I have a compass. That's really good enough. I was gonna use the paper to make another map. Oh, here we go. And I thought I had sugar cane, but I guess I must have dropped it for something. Can't drop the boat. Need that to get home. I found a village. That's where I got these emeralds from. I got two ender pearls from killing stuff there. I got some obsidian. I had to use a fire potion, otherwise I would have died. But I'd rather be alive. Found a ton of iron ore, which is really what I wanted in there. I guess I'll drop the string. I think I need to find one more hunk of sugar cane somewhere. I'll be right back. Mom just asked me to water the flowers, so hold on, please.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry about that. Let's start working our way out of here. Follow the compass. So I came pretty prepared to go exploring. I had like two iron swords and a diamond sword, which you see down there. I had a bunch of pickaxes, I still have them. I actually only have one other pickaxe, a diamond one. And pretty much nothing else. Like a lot of food, a lot of mining tools. I can see lava from down there. Something wasn't loading properly. And like plenty of free inventory space. So I was able to bring in a lot of. And then I'm back on the map yet? Yeah. Right, and we're on course to get home. I was kind of expecting to find diamonds, but I didn't. Okay. I got a ton of levels. I think going into that place, I was maybe level 19 or so. Now you can see we're almost 33. My commentary sucks. What's that? Is that an enderman? Yeah. There he is. Oh, Pearl. Then on. So, in about this area here, you know, it screws up my steering. I found a village, a desert village. Got some emeralds for wheat, got some potatoes. Nothing really too fancy. I've done really little to renovations to the house. State Farm has gone missing. I don't know if he died or... Because I was playing offline, trying to get some gunpowder and ender pearls and stuff like that, and I died a couple of times. And State Farm was with me. I don't know if he died or if he just walked away somewhere. That mountain kind of looks like a giraffe. On the left-hand side. Alright. Gotta switch the maps. It's kind of hard to see the bottom of the map sometimes. I'm just gonna crash the pod in. My golem? Yeah, it is. How'd you get all the way over here? Hey, buddy. Let's get you home. Come on. Come on. God. Can I make you follow me? Oh. There's a dog, too. I made this big tree. Oops. Damn it. So now we have a white horse. He doesn't have a name yet. of more obsidian. Okay. Almost there. Stuff. I found this on a skeleton. Let's bake this sugarcane and some quick paper. Paper into books. Need more paper for once. I got something to do with all those dirt. Oops. Okay. Iron ore. Potatoes. Second thought. Here we fortune two. Nice. That's what I wanted. Ow. Okay. Let's redstone. Let's organize these. Sweet. A creeper blew up this area, and all my pigs got out. Oh well, cows are more important. Okay, let's see. Let's plant some of these. Cause we need trees. These can go away, these can go somewhere. Moo! Alright. See what we got waiting for us here. Oops. I dug up some of the melon seeds. Oh, maybe I shouldn't be baking all those potatoes. Gunpowder. Pumpkins. Coal. Crab. Melon seeds. Cookies. It's not there. Oh, I do have a map. Free map. Map, map, map. Another ore I'm gonna need. And magma cream I'm gonna need. Let's see. pickaxe. Empty maps. Item frame. What does this do? Similar to a display case, and will display the item or block placed in it. Firelock. Bond. I never really looked into this stuff. Redstone lamp. It's a redstone signal based on sunlight or lack of sunlight. Hopper, dropper, dispenser, buttons, pressure plates, note block. Joe is really the one who does all this stuff. I don't really play around with it. Iron. Potatoes. Let's use this iron to make some more armor. And some new swords too, actually, I'm gonna need. What I also need to do. I need to get some. Oh wait, hang on. I do have a little bit of wood. Even though I had sticks. Did I put them away? Yep. Should be done. Another frame. Keep these with me. The maps can go away. The wheat can go away. The raw beef. Iron can go away. Nether warts can go away. Wood can go away.
Fire potion. Fire potion. Extendify that. What did I want to get back?
You can probably see where we're going with this. This one's efficiency 3. This one's fortune. Just in case. I think we're ready to go. I don't know where I'm going. It's probably a
take a nap.
Here we go. Cold armor. I don't need to carry that. I get upset when my dog comes with me to another, but there's some quartz up there. There's a mean skeleton. Can I come down? Can I hit it? Yeah, I can hit him though. That works just as fine. Try out this thing. And this is why I don't bring my dog to the Nether. I don't quite understand how fortune works. This is a great place to level up, though. They're a little bit more annoying than regular slimes. I didn't bring any torches. I forgot I even needed them. Maybe I should head back and go get some. I can get down there. Where's this guy? There he is. putting fires out with baked potatoes since 1995. Let's break into this place. I guess the zombie pigmen. I killed them silently. This guy's not hostile. Damn, there's a good bunch of these guys. Oh no, you're a big man. Hoppa. Diamond. Oh. That's okay, I'm in good condition. Thank you. Not going down there. Jesus Christ, guy's name. I think I've gone in a circle now. I remember, this is the first time I game did another. I had to break through that window. Difficult place. Oh, I remember this. Yeah. It's this way. Anything? Yep, frog. Little zombie pigman. Wow, my inventory is full. Guess I could put these on. That's bad. Alright, let's take up and out. Oh, cool. Damn it, I hit the pig man. I think I had all my weapons with me. Alright, let's go get that stuff back. I have a general idea of where I was. I know. How do you look for the Pillar of Netherrack? Food. Gotta find a way to get up here. How did I do that? Crap. Let's just go there. Pretty sure it was around here. Yep. Crap, 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 crap. Stuff. That's a better idea. Yeah, that was the big thing. I need a fire potion. I absolutely need to get that back. I'll drop the sword. Got it. Oh. Okay, this place gotta get organized now.
bad fall. Lava. There. I have absolutely zero clue where I am. I'm gonna have to climb up this place. I've run out of anti-fire potion, so I gotta be careful. Whoa! Quartz. Let's start adding up. And I got 23. Damn it. This is crazy. Hearing a lot of enemies though. That's Skelly Knight. The timing on that is so weird. Gastier? I'll drop this very damaged sword. Really only came to the nether to level back up. It's a great place to level up. Quartz gives you so much experience. Plus these guys give you a lot too. Can't carry any more quartz. Oh, what is all this stuff? Can't mine it. Is this bedrock? And another?
Whoa.
I guess so. Fire potion has run out. I don't really have a good idea of where I am. And I'm practically in Gas Town as always. Can't really scale the bedrock. Adios. Where am I going? I don't know. Probably farther away from the portal. Thank you. Oops. This is a good way of checking where I am, though. Be nice if I ran into a fortress, though. I think this is where we end the stream. This really sucks. Thank you guys for watching.